What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer,
this thing with the reindeer
that's a little outside of nature's laws.